camera.
Thank you so much.
Oh my God,
awesome, so thank you.
Thank you.
Can give you one before. Keep in the drink. You can win more than one. Ready, ready, ready. Chicken, chicken, chicken. Your phone is dirty.
Your smudge is all over you.
Yeah. Can you guys go like this? Do you guys think I should do a giveaway and buy a couple extra of those for you guys?
Let us know. Because we are announcing all the winners for the, well, we're going to do the 10 magazines now. This weekend will be the keychains, the other magazines, and the CD winner. They're all the announcements for Halloween. We'll have other videos in between, though, because we've been making videos. So there'll be other videos in between, but we won't get this one out now.
Yes.
We've had some things happen. Sadly, all of our cast died, and that's why we've been gone. And we had a really hard time with that because we both had depression, and when you put situational issues in with a person who's already depressed, you know, when you already deal with depression on a daily basis, and then all three of your cats die, who are your family?
I've been 9 years old for 25 years!
and I'm like, what you eating?
Pizza.
I have a pizza in the box.
Yes. It is a nice out. And there's pizza. And there's a park. And then there's Halloween.
Tablecloth. From the Dollar Tree.
And I've got napkins. Courtesy of the Dollar Tree. And we're going back.
Yes, Aunt Deborah sent Heavenly a box, and Deborah lives in Anaheim.